During our safari in February 2011, we were very impressed by seeing elephants in so many situations. They are unique and very interesting. African elephants have huge ears. They flap them to lower their body temperature. Also, compared to Asian elephants, they are much wilder and more aggressive, not domesticated at all. We learned a lot about all the animals from our very excellent local guides.
He's left-hander.
Oh, yeah. You can see a left-hander because
he's lefty.
Oh yeah, you see the left tusk and the tongue. You can use it for digging. Yeah. Even when it starts, moving, you see it starts with the left leg.
It was really amazing to see the vast numbers of elephants all across the horizon. And it was exciting to watch them move and their interaction with each other. The experience was so different than seeing them in a zoo.
The way they do their greetings with the trunk.
Look at all the elephants in the background,
yeah.
Too, you know? Just everywhere.
Little guy.
So amazing.
Older elephants especially like the marsh because the food is soft and easy to chew. Take a look at the tusk on this old guy. We had a very enjoyable visit to this orphanage outside of Nairobi. They nurture fragile babies, orphaned by accidents or often by poachers. After a couple years, they carefully reintroduce them back into the wild.